Little do you know that I am a windmill conductor.
Oh my goodness. It's being filmed. That is my...
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Hello! Greetings, everyone. Hi.
Welcome back to another video. I'm here with Stampy Overload.
Oh, and
yeah. We're doing the tongue twister challenge again.
We are doing that.
Which is gonna be so much fun.
Yeah.
So we're doing the tongue twister challenge. Let's see. Do you want to start with the first one or shall I?
You start and I will laugh.
Okay. Sure you will.
Let's do it.
I saw Susie sitting in a shoeshine shop where she sits, she shines, where she shines, she sits.
Sammy.
No.
I told you I'd laugh.
Yeah, you did it. Okay.
Yeah.
You try now. It's the top one. You have to.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I saw Susie sitting on a shoe shine shop where she sits and the shines. She shines. And where she shines and she. Sits.
You almost messed up really bad.
I did. That was close.
Okay. This one just caught me. I guess I like it. Let's try this again. How many boards could the Mongols hoard if the Mongol hordes got bored?
There we go. I wore the same thing on Tuesday.
I really do. Yeah.
And
it's just
boggles my mind.
It's one of those things that, like, I think it was the philosopher guy in Rome that first asked this question.
Homer.
Yes. Homie.
The Greek.
Homie.
His
cousin.
Homai.
I'm pretty sure it's just Homie.
Homer's a great philosopher.
He was a big fan of the bro thought of school. You know,
bro. Yeah. You know, there's a surfer Bible where it's like, bro, God did that, and then God said like, yo, let there be light and stuff.
That's funny.
It is. My buddy told me, but he's like, dude, there's this. I'm like, oh my gosh. Yes.
That's hilarious.
It is.
All right.
Is it my turn again?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, cool. That's good. Let's hear me mess up.
That camera is on.
I don't know. Yeah.
You gotta read it as fast as you can.
Which one am I on?
Oh, that one forgot.
How can a clam cram in a clean cream can?
I did it.
How can a can clam?
How can a clam cram in a clean cream can?
Try.
Okay. I'm gonna try this next one. Then.
Cool.
Send toast to ten tents.
Wow.
Send toast to 10 tents.
Yeah.
Send toast to 10 tents stout saints tall tents.
Wow.
That was hard.
Which one?
Send toast.
Oh, send toast to 10 tents shout saints 10 tall tents.
That's stout and shout.
What is it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's stout.
Tall tents.
So it is.
It's easy to trip over.
Okay.
Tell you.
Send toast to tents. Stout saints tents. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
You prove it. Tents seas and fleas. Tents season. Then seize the fleas. Dense. Dennis. This is grammar, guys.
Grammar.
Dennis sees the fleas. Is that really fun?
It's all of this here.
Oh! My. Well, that was
interesting.
That was okay. Dennis sees the fleas. At least Dennis could seize and freeze and the fleas. That is not how that goes. Here we go.
Dennis sees the fleas. Dennis sees the fleas. Dennis sees the fleas. At least Dennis could sneeze and feed and freeze the fleas.
The fleas. That was a little long.
This one I was looking forward to.
Oh.
Okay.
The long sentence.
Something in a 30-acre thermal thicket of thorns and thistles thumped and thundered, threatening the 3D thoughts of Matthew the Thug. Although, theatrically, it was only the 13,000 thistles and thorns through the underneath of his thigh that the 30-year-old thug thought of that morning.
What? Yeah. I agree. I concur.
Something in a 30-acre thermal thicket of thorns and thistles thumped and thundered, threatening the 3D thoughts of Matthew the Thug. Although, theatrically, it was only the 13,000 thistles and thorns through the underneath of his thigh that the 30-year-old thug thought of that morning. Ouch.
Yeah. I completely agree.
Your turn.
Oh, that's okay. Here we go.
As fast as you can.
Alright.
I already know I'm gonna fail.
Something in a 38-acre thermal ticket of thorns and thistles and fountain and a. And cluttered, threatening the tree. Three. Deep thoughts of Matthew the Thug, and although theatrically it was only the 13,000 thistles and thorns through the underneath of his thigh. And there's no end. That the 30-year-old thug thought of that book. I think it's safe to say that you won that.
Okay. We'll see who fails overall.
It will be me. Because I do not have a mouth.
Can you can a can as a can or can a can?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
But you were close. Try it on the way down. It's how many pebbles? Pebbles.
You lost.
Yeah.
It was crazy. Man, like,
I think I always mess that up.
Sometimes about pebbles.
How many pebbles are there? Pebbles, peddler, peddler, peddler,
pebbles. Peddler.
Yeah.
That's basically how I say it.
I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish, but if the wish you wish to wish, the witch wishes, I don't wish the wish you wish to wish. What?
Yeah. I like that wish. I wish to wish the wish to wish, but if you wish the wish wishes.
Wishes.
Wishes. I don't wish that. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. High quality content, everybody.
High quality.
It's the best right here with the Lapse-daisical.
Yep.
There was a fisherman named Fisherman who fished for some fish.
This sounds like a nursery rhyme.
Now they're fishing. The fisher for fisher. Okay.
Wow.
Okay. Sure. Okay. I agree. I concur.
Nursery rhyme?
Yeah, it does sound like that.
There was a fisherman named Fisher who fished for some fish in a fisher. To look into the grin, hold the fisherman in. Now they're fishing the fisher for fisher.
Yeah, I thought it was getting teased. So I was like, nothing was happening. It's like river dancing.
Pickford's Packers packed a packet of crisps with a packet of crisps prepared.
Pickle pepper, pickle peppers.
Peter Piper picked a pickle peppers.
If
Pickford's Packers packed a packet of crisps with a packet of crisps that Pickford Packers packed survived for 2.5 years.
Yeah. It's an obvious song, right? It's the entire thing.
Maybe I should auto-tune it so the
chorus.
Song. Just the chorus.
Good.
I think this one could make a funny song, like the 30-acre thermal thicket of thorns.
Yeah, and that could be like a
nursery rhyme.
Yeah,
I think this one's the best nursery rhyme, and maybe this one. How many boys can climb this hard? If the one was hard, or just got the boy.
board.
That could be like a life saying, like a proverb.
How many boards could the Mongols board?
And like, that guy knows how to make a cake. Board.
Where did that come from?
That guy knows how to make a cake.
Sure. Whatever. Okay. I love cake.
Go subscribe to me if you like my stupid
face. Yes, subscribe to him. And maybe me, but that's kind of, I don't know. Subscribe if you liked it. Leave a like if you liked
it. Wait, are we done?
I don't have any more.
You done?
Yeah, I don't. It's gonna be like 5 minutes long. Or something.
Yeah.
You wanna find some more and come back?
Should we?
I think we should.
It's you. So you just...
This was fun, you wanna do more?
Sure, let's do that. Let's scroll the interwebs. Yeah.